MacMel ruins.
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right. Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already, it's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Oh,
are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them. In that case, just leave them to me.
Good luck, everyone.
Something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Ether cylinders, I'm only looking after.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
That can't be good.
In the sky!
It's can't be!
No way.
Bye. Mekon!
How?
Get back.
Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
Something more.
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mekon?
Let's get back to the colony. Come on.
Get back. Get her back.
Hey! This siren, it sounds different. Yeah. Isn't it siren too?
It can't be.
One large Mekon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Mekon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move on! Fire at will!
Oh, God.
Yes, Bingo. Told you. Yeah.